This is episode 61. Let's get into it. This place is going to be so full of fucking enemies, it's going to be unbelievable. So get ready for an all-out war. Make sure I'm stacked on supplies. I'm getting fucking popped from range. What am I supposed to do, man? come on. Oh fuck. I didn't go flank. Fuck you, bitch. Oh shit, goodbye. Come on! So you essentially have to wait for the drill to get to the thing. Shoot it. It'll get destroyed. And then...
Myself, but you won't live to see it. Not once my friend here is done with you.
For the charge controls. He's going to set it off anyway.
What? Like a bomb?
Can you stop it?
Not from here. Maybe,
Maybe what? Rinella, you have to pull everyone back!
The last of the RDA has fled. The clans are celebrating. You should see it!
I can't stop the charge. It's going to explode.
But...
base. I'm moving it above ground.
Tell me you're near an exit.
I'm not leaving without Daylan.
Why did I think that that was gonna fucking work? Oh, I'm so pissed. I hate doing these, I'm not gonna lie.
Shown half as much initiative in school, we'd have gotten somewhere.
It's over, Mercer. We locked the bomb in place. This will all be destroyed.
You're such a waste of breath. You see this, Talon? This is what failure looks like.
Yes, sir.
Lower the charge. Time to watch your world break.
Talon, remember!
Are you serious? This is how you choose to go out? With a children's song? Taylor!
We are not children!
We ought not be!
Doesn't matter, you can't stop
kill him.
But I can stop you, Mercer. Pandora will renew herself, and in a minute you will just be ash on her winds. Taylor! Taylor, let's go!
Thank you, my man.
Where is she?
Oh, well, fuck. Goodbye.
No, there's no time! Go! I'm sorry!
No! No!
I thought...
The charge! It's happening!
Holy shit.
This is gone.
At last.
Brunella, I know you must hate me.
Is that it now for the story?
You did it. It's finally over.
The RDA is still out there.
But we are free. He's gone.
Mercer will never hurt anyone again.
And we can move on now. As a new family, right? Can we?
We followed your path long enough. It's time we follow our own. We must rebuild what we've lost.
And find a way to be Saren too again. Even me.
I'm proud of you. I'm glad I got to see it.
The scars of the past will not shape our future. But allies will always be welcome. Whatever comes next, we will be ready. The Saren too are no longer lost to silence. We will share our stories again across Pandora. Our future. Ours to make. Together.
And that, my friends, is the end of the story for Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. I mean, what a fucking game. Incredible. So much better than first thought. I've thoroughly enjoyed playing it. I hope you guys have thoroughly enjoyed watching me play it. I'm gonna let the credits roll out. And that is where we'll end this video. So, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. There's plenty more Avatar videos coming after this. And have a lovely day.